I've been listening to a podcast about famous musicians, their excesses and their misdeeds. A rapper, Big Lurch, was so high on PCP, he tore apart and partially consumed his flatmate. He then ran down the road, chewing on a lung. I think I'm going to stick to pub gigs.
Oh, that's nice.